What is up, everybody? This is SuperSight, and welcome back to another video of Heyday. Now, I am so excited to be doing this video. It is going to be awesome. Right, so a lot has passed since my last video. I've got a lot more XP since then, and sadly, I couldn't make a video in between, which I had wanted to do. But how it happened, it ended up this way, which is just, it's still awesome. Right, so we got nails. Can we buy the nails? Yes, we just bought those nails. Right, so what I mean by that is a lot has happened, a lot of awesome stuff, and I'll take you through it. Right, so one of the things that has happened is we got the mastery star on the barbecue grill. That is now 3-starred, which is absolutely awesome. Right, so we've got that mastered now, and then as always, we have got the popcorn pot mastered, the sugar mill mastered, so we got those two mastered, and what else we got mastered? We have something else mastered, I know, and the dairy, that's right. So that is awesome to have all those different things mastered, and look, we're almost at 600,000 coins. Right, so just start by removing these, getting a good order for once, right, and then we've got that in there. 5 awesome diamonds, yes, and look, both of them requesting axes, right, so just, yeah, they just pointing that out there. Right, so I'll put no to both of them, and anyway, we're coming down here. Now, we have got up to reputation level 4, which I really wish I'd recorded. That was very, very exciting, but sadly, very sadly, I didn't, so we'll just have to go what it is. But, in getting to reputation level 4, we got the, see, this guy, Mr. Wicker, says, it's time to pay your neighborhood a visit. Let's repair your uncle's old train to see what your friends are up to. So we did indeed get this, the personal train, which is awesome. And my next video is going to be about the personal train, which is going to be very exciting. And so it's going to be secrets about the personal train and the personal train also compared to the regular train, which is just going to express, isn't it? Anyway, so this is going to take 6 hours. So we'll probably start repairing. 13,000 coins, and there we go. That is going to be awesome when we get that. Right, so someone kindly picked up one of my visitors. Right, so we just got a reputation point right there. Now, as you can see, we have the cowboy ready. Right, so he's giving us some of that. Awesome. Now we have 2 of them, and they're going to give us gifts, which is very awesome and very kind of them, and it's basically the only reason I do them. But, well, it is, because if they didn't give gifts, if they didn't give these tools, there wouldn't be any value and doing them, and like in reality, it just wouldn't be worth it. Anyway, we'll tap and we're gonna get in told. I enjoyed all your services. Here is a gift. Awesome. Right, so we'll tap that, and she was doing a little dance right there, and boom, we got a gift. Awesome, awesome, awesome. We got a TNT, a dynamite, and hopefully, sometimes we get planks, sometimes we get panels and bolts and screws and nails. And what's she gonna give? It's going to be an axe. I'm happy with that, which is awesome. So we'll tap and she's gonna do a little dance. Yeah, there we go. Right, so now we're almost reputation level 5, which means that I'm not going to be able to do visitors till my next video, because I have to record it just like, right, so you can't see, sadly, what you're going to get next reputation level, but I guess if you went on buildings, you could see that, for example, we're going to get bed and breakfast, and maybe a couple of other awesome things. Anyway, so I will make sure I'll get the next one on record, but that was so exciting. We leveled up to reputation level 4, we unlocked the personal train, we got the barbecue grill, and I saved this here to upgrade just for this video. Here we go. So this will mean that it currently brings 5 passengers. It's going to start bringing 6. Right, so there we go. That is awesome. And then we're going to have to wait till we get that to reputation level 5. We've already got them ready. And also this. Oh, right. No. Okay, so So we will get a stone block, and then we'll upgrade that also. Anyway, and then, right, so, and, right, so now we're gonna see, who needs what. But we won't, okay, so we got a cinema, and we got, right, so a diner. This here, diner, right, okay, so what do you want? Okay, chocolate cake. Can't do that, sorry. Right, and then a cinema passenger, right, so there we go, cinema, haven't got that either. Grocery store, no. Okay, right, so, going back, and, oh, yes, TNT, awesome. Right, so we got that. Now, coming back to the main farm, and this is awesome. Right, so this is refreshed again. Hopefully, we don't find too many bargains, or we won't be able to buy them all. Right, so we're almost full, which is, that's okay, because we have got something else also that I'm going to do, and that is expand. That's right, we have 12 of each, enough to do an expansion, which is awesome, and we're going to need it, because we're going to be getting the next goat pen when we level up. So we're going to tap the green tick mark, because these are all ticked, and that is going to be awesome, and we're going to get an expansion. Yes, 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 we just got an expansion, which is awesome. Right, so that is a lot already. Like, not, I'm gonna level up this video, but just already we have got to reputation level 4. We've unlocked the personal train. We've got triple mastery star on the barbecue grill. We've got some new land, this, and we upgraded one of the buildings, the train station. This is awesome. Right, so that also freed me up some space, which is good. Right, okay, so this is awesome, awesome, awesome. Right, so we'll do that, and we'll come along here, and we'll do a couple of them and there. Okay, so we're gonna need some stuff. Okay, so now we're gonna get everything going as usual. So far, not everything's going, but everything will be going very, very soon. We need some apples or raspberries. Definitely, 100%. Right, and some wheat. And whoa, that's a lot of stuff in there. Right, carrot juice, there we go. Carrots, okay, we're gonna need some more carrots. Right, as you can see, we are very depleted on supplies. And Tom bought something, probably something I didn't want him to buy, but anyway, he bought something. Right, okay, and Tom, there we go, sweet. Look at all those blackberries. That's gonna make me a lot of profit. That's gonna hopefully get me to 600,000 coins. That is a lot. That's 100,000 times 6. That is awesome. Right, so we're going to sell off these blackberries, then we're going to harvest the strawberries, we'll also get rid of some of the other stuff that we don't need. What don't we need? We need a lot of stuff. Right, milk, also this wool. Okay, get rid of wool. Now get this going with some cream. Right, okay, so we get some cream going. Sweet. Pigs, we can only do one pig. Chickens, can't do them yet. Right, so the feed is here. Okay, right, so we'll tap the feed, do that like so. Okay, like so, and right, get that one there. I'll get three more of them. Right, but we will have plenty, so we can indeed get rid of 10 milk. Awesome. Right, there we go, and we can also get rid of 10 cherry juice. Right, so that's a lot of cherry juice. Right, so someone's going to come here, and they're going to be like, whoa, that is a good bargain, and also 10 shelly popcorn. Right, so a lot of stuff is going this video. This is going to make a lot of people, like, really happy when they buy those things. Right, so this is refreshed. Any bargains? Any bargains? No, this is okay. Right, so we'll grab that. That's a semi-bargain. Right, okay. Well, I guess it's either a bargain or it's not, so it was a bargain. Right, come over here. That's sold. We just need a little bit of wheat. Right, this one. Oh, yes, and carrots. Thank you, pal. Awesome. Okay, and then we, okay, come back here, and we can, right, so that's going. That's right, we can get the couple of carrot pies going. Sweet, and then we can harvest this, and that's gonna get us to level 37, which is A with an awesome, for an awesome, awesome, what? Okay, there we go. Yes, we just leveled up. We are now a level 37 farmer and unlocking a lot, well, gaining a lot of things, which is good, good, good. Unlocking two things that we haven't already got. Right, so we have the spicy pizza, which is produced in the bakery. Right, now, unstarred, the spicy pizza will make you 84.8 coins per hour. So 84.8. which is pretty reasonable. Right, and then we have the Blackberry Jam, which makes you in the jam, producing in the jam maker, unstarred, as with the spicy pizza was also unstarred, like, you know what I mean by now. Watch my other videos if you don't know what I mean by unstarred. Blackberry Jam will make you 17.6 coins per hour. So 17.6. Right, we also get a diamond, which is awesome. We get three absolutely great fields. We get another goat yard, so we needed that space that we just unlocked to get the goat field. A bay horse, another horse, a pinto horse, and a stable for three horses, one of each. Right, okay, continue. There we go, there's the diamond. I feel like it didn't go up, but maybe it went up but then it just added it after it went up. Right, anyway, I'm sure that's what happened. Right, okay, so we'll plant some of that. Right, okay, so put that in. Right, there's just so much to do. It's like, where do I start? Okay, we do have heaps of space, so we can indeed go through here and collect a few of these and get everything back in action as quick as possible. Right, so that's going. Come through here, get these going. Sweet, and then cows. Get a few of them going. Right, there we go. Okay, this is refreshed. We've got 10 space, which is a safe amount to go in with. Looking for bargains, that will do. That's reasonable. Right, okay, coming along. Okay, nothing. Right, and okay, so that's good. Couple more cows. There we go, to get those final cows back in action. Sweet, and then that is fully going. Right, and then I guess that should be enough. Okay, so we can sell off 10 more of those, which is a lot more of those, and also 10 bacon, because that's a lot of bacon right there. Sweet, oh yes, and then we're going to get the bakery going. Right, so that will be good when we can 3-star that. The loom is coming along, that's getting there. Pie oven, very close. This is going to be good when we start mastering them. It's going to be really awesome. Right, okay, and then we need corn. Right, so we will grab just one of those or to do it. Right, and then come back here and we'll go 1, 2, 3 and 1, 2, 3. Right, so that will get those going for now. And now we are level 37. It feels not much different from level 36, except the only thing I can feel, I'm just thinking of what I feel. Oh yes, it feels like I've unlocked a Blackberry Jam. I have just like that. Okay, so we are going to go ahead and we're going to do them because we haven't got those. And it also just, I'm just trying to feel it here. I think I'm sensing that we've also unlocked a spicy pizza. How did I know? Yeah, I just, okay, that was, yeah, anyway, right, so yeah, I've got those, and then I've got also some more horses if I want. Right, so going to Greg's farm and seeing what we got, and let me guess, bargain, and lots of bargains. Right, okay, and then we can start feeding some chickens. Right, okay, going in there like so, and then guess what time it is? It's time for the Wheel of Awesome! Now, there are a few good things on here. Right, so we've got the jackpot, we have the permit, we have a booster, a land deed, which is kind of rare, semi-rare, and then a purple voucher. Right, so I am happy with these options. Let's see what we're going to get. This is going to be awesome. I'm waiting for it to spin, and what's it going to stop on? A permit. I am very happy with one of those. Right, so how many permits have we got? We have got 7 permits. So I think it's 59. You need to unlock all of that stuff. So 7 permits is a way to go. So I'm happy with 7 permits. That is solid. A solid 7 right there. Okay, now, checking over here, right, I feel like collecting all this just to push me over the line of 600,000. I think I will. That will be cool, because then I'll get over 600,000. I hope this will make it enough. Right, how much is this going to be in there? Right, so tap that one, which was the maps. Boom! There we go, 600,000. That is awesome. Right, so there we go. Now we're going to have to decrease it by getting 3 fields. No, that's not going to decrease it much. It's going to be, right, okay, right, so this is slightly problematic. We're not going to be able to see all the fields, which is going to be a little bit annoying. Right, so we got one in there. Right, so should we move this? Right, so where can we move this? There? Nope. There. Okay, we can go there. Right, and then the field can go there. Right, so 60 fields. I am happy, very happy with 60 fields. 60 is a good number. Well, it's like 60. It's like divisible by like 1 minute. Anyway, that's sort of more a mathematical thing. Right, okay, so our pen. Right, so our goat yard. Only 1,000 coins. Not too bad. I think it's the goats that are the cost. Right, yeah, so 5,400. 100 is pretty solid for a goat, but anyway, we got those and they are all in action. Right, so now we have a lot of animals to feed, so these feed mills better get busy. Right, so they're slowly getting close to its second star. That will be really good when we can get that. Right, so coming over here, 10 dynamite. Okay, that's a solid amount of dynamite. Right, so we'll just go through and we'll just get these smelters back in action. Right, okay, that and that. Right, and then this. Okay, I'm not in need of any particular ore, but I always try and make the bars, which I have least of. But as you'll see with the personal train next video, that will start influencing what bars I want to produce. Right, okay, so there we go. We'll do this and this here, right. Okay, so this here ought to be enough ore. Right, okay, so let's just check how many that will do. Right, okay, so we'll go... Oh, yeah, that's solid. That's a solid... They're solid bars. Anyway, what have we got? Okay, well, we're going to need lots of stuff anyway. Right, so we need a couple of platinum bars. And... Oh, well, so we got lots of gold bars, lots of those, and those are iron bars. Right, so iron bars and platinum bars. Right, so platinum, right, and a platinum, and an iron. Right, so those irons will get me up... bars anyway, right, okay, so then that will be, oh yeah, and then what should we do, the last bar is, we can just go with, let's say, coal, okay, right, so we got, oh wait, I didn't really want to do a coal one, anyway, we've done a coal one, right, okay, so we'll do that, awesome, and then we'll replant all this, and then we'll sell off those strawberries, although we do have lots of space in the silo there, right, and I have to remember these other little fields which will be scattered amongst, the farm, right, so no, sorry, right, so we do have tons of space, oh, right, this refreshed, awesome, what do we, okay, we do want those. Right, okay, they're gone anyway. Yes, what can we help you with? That and that. There we go. More than welcome. And there we go. I just got a tape, which is awesome. Right, and that's a bargain. And there, right, so already sold. Someone smart bought that bargain. Right, okay, coming in here. Right, so now, normally, as you know, these are normally all full of stuff, and they'll very quickly be full of stuff again. Right, so now I have to remember to keep 60 of the things I want to grow, so I can't go below 60 strawberries. Originally, it was 57, but now we're up to 60, which is good. That we're up to 60, it just means I have to keep a few more of each crop that I want to be able to regrow, so I can't sell off 10 more of them now. Right, so blackberries, we got plenty of blackberries, and as you can see, there's a lot of trees that are getting ready, right, so I'll sell off tons of these. This is like freeing up, this is going to make me a lot of profit, and this is going to free me up a lot of space. Right, okay, and also, it will give me a lot of XP when I just go through and I harvest these. Right, so there we go, that is cool, that is like a lot of blackberries and a lot of XP, and that will be a lot of profit. Right, okay, so going through and getting these, right, so lots of these are revivable, and so you just have to keep doing this, and you just keep finding them, hidden behind bushes when you never think you'll find them, and you just keep finding them. Right, okay, there we go, right, and I think we, see, you just keep getting them, you think you got them all. There was one time, and I just went for so long, and you just kept finding them hidden behind a bush. Okay, I think we got this area pretty well, and then I'll just go check it under here, and then it's like, oh, there we go, there's one that we missed. Well, no, like, sometimes you say that, but it appears that we got them, except for that one, maybe. But, right, so, we're going to go back here, and we're going to get them all anyway. Right, okay, so we'll go through here. Right, I actually should probably save some, but anyway, so then I can just collect them when I need them, rather than having to store tons of them. But I can revive these in a day. Oh yeah, I can keep all those ones anyway. Right, so that gave me like a couple of thousand XP, I think. Right, and then there's all these, and ideally you want to do entire trees. You don't just want to do like most of a tree, because otherwise then it doesn't keep its process going of like going to the next stage, as well as, yeah, you just want to do, keep some trees and not like, yeah, you don't want to just do half trees. Right, so keep that in mind when doing that. Right, okay, this is gonna give me a ton of profit, and this is gonna make a ton of people happy when they see this in my store. They're gonna be like, oh, and so I'm gonna be like, go ahead. Right, okay, so we still got heaps more, and since I don't even use them, I might as well just go and collect all of them. The only thing I can make with these so far is chocolate cake, and I don't want to make chocolate cake. I'd rather make cream cake, except the fact that there's a town visitor requesting it, but except for that, I don't need these at all. Right, okay, so there we go. Look at all that XP. That is like 5,000, I think. That is a lot. Right, and look at them all. Look at them all. That's like almost 200. Right, so if I get rid of that, and get rid of that, then we're going to get over 200 of them. Right, so this is when you want to add me as a friend, when I'm about to sell 200 of these, because players will always buy any fruit up immediately. That is absolutely accurate. They'll just come and they'll just, see, look, right, okay, wait, no, that's not very accurate. I thought they'd already bought it, but look at all these. This is going to be so much profit, which is going to be so awesome for me, because I'm going to get lots of profit. I might even get, I'll actually be getting back, I'm going to get over 20,000, by the end of this video, I'll be back at 600,000, because I'll get 20,000 worth of from selling all this stuff. There's just so much of it. There's just, it's like, whoa! And yeah, this is going to be great for some players. Right, okay, so selling this off, and that should have refreshed by now. Right, so coming in here. Oh, soybeans. Do I need soybeans? I'll buy some anyway, just in case. Right, okay, we better check. Let's go check. Do we have, wrong one. Soybeans. Okay, we did need those soybeans, and we'll buy that third one if it's still there. Right, it probably won't. Oh, no, I just missed it. Okay, so going back here, seeing if there's any other profitable things. No, sadly not. Right, okay, so, there we go. We'll come in here and we'll sell off these, and this is gonna get these are gonna sell so quickly. It's gonna be so fun to watch them all sell. Right, okay, these are starting to come ready, and there we go, put that in, and, right, and then we'll put some cow feed on. Right, so a couple of cow feed like so, and then we'll come in here and we'll start harvesting some of them, and then we'll sell off some of these eggs, because we don't need all these eggs. Right, and then we'll get all the, production machines, if possible, back in action. Also, I have to go check my fish as well. Right, there's just so much to do. It just keeps you constantly constantly in action. There's just everything. Right, okay, and then we'll awesome, more stuff, more with duct tape, sweet. Right, okay, this here is gonna sell so quickly when I advertise. It's gonna be so much fun. It'll just be like vroom. Okay, so selling off all this, and then we'll go and we'll plant some more corn. Right, because it's, yeah, I'm way too busy to be, right, and I might need that to sell some eggs. Right, okay, so selling off those. It's funny when you advertise the eggs, but since it's just one slot, I might as well advertise these, and just to make it, right, and then we've got the boat here. Okay, so we'll ask for help. Right, so there we go, so that will get me an ad. Right, and then we'll go on this one here, and we'll go tap, and that's just gonna go vroom, as everyone comes in to buy them, which is gonna be cool. Right, okay, so we'll just put these, back in action. Right, okay, so get the corn going, and we'll sell off the corn. We might sell off the corn next. Yeah, we'll sell off the corn next. Right, so coming here, and it's obviously not in the newspaper yet, otherwise it would already be sold. That I can tell you. Right, okay, so waiting for this. Right, okay, so not sold yet, but look at all that XP. We're already 6,000 into it, and it's like, it's just like the start of the level. Like, we just got to this level, and we're already 6,000 XP up. That shows how much XP those bushes and trees give you. But they also, whoa, Ziz, that is what I'm talking about. That is crazy. Right, so I might put them in, because the ad might still be in, and then I can, whoa, people are even buying up my, no one buys up my corn. People are even buying up my corn. Wow, okay, so I'll just go, I'll do a cycle, so then, the players that stay will get, some of the different things. So I'll go, like, cocos, and then I'll go corn, and then back to blackberries, and then if players stay, they'll be rewarded with, the different things. Right, so some of them are staying, and so they're getting the rewards of staying. Right, sweet, and hopefully they follow me, because they know that if the ad runs out, and they're not following me or friends with me, then they're not going to be able to continue buying these, even after the time has run out. The ad's run out, and they won't be able to return, so they're going to want to, well, unless they, no, if they help me, that won't be on their list. It will be on my list. Anyway, right, so almost back to over, right, so not too many people staying. Right, so almost back at the 600,000 mark. Right, oh, actually a couple of them are staying, so they'll be happy they stayed, because they are getting rewarded with these. Right, okay, so now look at, we have got, we've decreased everything massively, which is good. Right, okay, so there we go. That has freed up a ton of space. Right, okay, and we're back over 600,000, which is awesome. Right, okay, I might almost get an income record today with all those. That was a lot of sales. Right, we'll see. Right, and then we'll go here and we'll just sell off the rest of these. Right, so some players have stayed all this time, and now I'm just going to feed them direct cocos, and they're going to be happy to buy these. Right, okay, so then, and we'll just leave 9 in case. I don't know if visitors request these. Just direct, one of them requested wheat the other day, so that was awesome. Right, yeah, so Brendan's farm has stayed all this time to get this stuff. Income, 81,000, I'm not sure, I think it's been high, and 34 followers. I'm happy with that. It's a solid following, for me. I'm quite happy with that. Right, okay, right, so soybeans, yes, we'll buy the, oh wait, I wanted to tap the other one, and I don't want that. Right, okay, so going back and seeing these soybeans. Right, okay, so we got the soybeans, we got, right, so what's not an action? That's an action, that's an action, right, so we have a few of those to tap. Right, collect them up. And now we're going to have a ton of spare white sugars. Can we get, yes, we can get that on in the meantime until we get the creams going. Right, and then that one there. Right, so 3 hours. Okay, oh, should I put one of them on or not? I'm just thinking. No, I won't, because in 20 minutes, right, so we can get that one going already, and, right, okay, we just need the milk, right, okay, so when we get the milk, that one will be, okay, we can, of course, we can't do that, right, so, I won't put that on, but I will put that on, and then I'll get the, right, so we will do that one first, and then we'll get that one going, sweet, and then that one, we can get some brown sugars going, because we have 15 of them, right, so then that, we will then get this here going, right, and, oh, so we get our first one going, sweet, so that's going, that's going, of course, that's like almost, well, not as going as much as I'd like, because you need the cotton fabric, which is only produced in the loom, and since it's never sold, you have to first go on and start producing stuff in the loom, and if you've, it's just been overnight, and you've put these blue sweaters on, then you don't have any cotton fabric left, right, so that is something, that's good to get going, right, okay, and, right, so we can do that, and then we'll get these going, the rest of these, right, okay, there was only one, left to get going, right, and then we'll advertise these, when we can, right, and then that, well, that is a bit over, okay, what can I sell off, right, so I want to keep some of these, things in case the town visitors request them, of course, if it means that I'll, if it means that I'd miss out on buying tools, of course I'm going to sell them, but since I'm just going to go ahead and sell some of these, since the visitors, since I have so much spare space, I'm going to make the most of it while I still can, and then when the spare space runs out, I'll just sell these things off till I have none of them left, and so I can upgrade my silo, which is fairly close, another 28 tools to get that, and this one here, oh, only another 14 tools, right, so another 14 bolts, so I'll see if I can trade to get those bolts, planks, yes, I bought those planks, that is an awesome feeling when you buy planks, or any tool for that matter, it's like, yes, especially since often I'm out of planks, it's like, yes, and a pickaxe, this is good, right, so we have just gone and done some awesome buying right there, right, so going back to the main thing, right, planks, and nails, this player, I'm staying right here, this is good, okay, so I'm just gonna keep my eye on that, and right, okay, nope, and just admire this farm while I wait for them to put some more good stuff out. Right, so animals need feeding. If only I could donate some of my chicken feed, I'd swap it for some more planks or bolts. But sadly, you can't just unless you're in the neighborhood. Anyway, this yeah, okay, right. So probably not gonna put any more in. So we'll go home and right, and then we have our corn ready. Right, so we now have lots of space in our silo, which is good. And then and a screw, sweet. And then eventually, when we need to, we will put some more. We'll revive these, when needed, right, so none of these have, I haven't, revived any of those, but some of these may be revived, like one or two of them, maybe, just maybe, right, no, okay, appears not, maybe the one behind there, okay, right, so that's, right, get those two, yes, there we go, that one, okay, that one was in the only one, but if we find that we're out of, okay, we're starting to get too many of them, so I am gonna go ahead and I am gonna do, right, so, and as you can see, I am getting up nice amounts of those vouchers, which I'm very happy with. Right, so I might as well start reviving a ton of these, because I have, I've got my revives from the boat, like so, right, and then I still have a ton of bushes that I can revive. Normally, if you're giving out these, because you want to then cut back, get it? Cut back on the amount of saws you have. anyway, if you want to cut back on those, then you go again and you do the trees instead, because since you can't really hide the trees nearly as well as the bushes, see, like, it just doesn't work. Then, you want to have the bushes as the ones that you revive, with the trees you can afford to just give them away as free, so then you'll be able to cut them down, which is fine. Right, okay, so it's okay to give away some of these sometimes, especially if you need the spare space. So that means that, in a wee while, I will have, some spare space, right, so from when they revive them, it will be like a day and something, day and 10 or 11 hours, until then I am able to then cut them all down and get the final, amount of fruit off them, and then also cut them down, and so then I'll have a lot more, space in my barn, which is good, and that's what I want, right, okay, so, yeah, it will be one day and 11 hours, okay, anything new in here, right, so buttered pop, oh, yes, bolts, yes! Yes, bolts, awesome. Right, so that is exactly what I want. And also refined coal, I'll buy that. Yes, awesome. Right, what's this? Okay, honeycomb, I can't buy that. But that will be good when I can buy it, because I will buy it. I would love to buy honeycomb. But that is going to be in a few levels. I think it's level 39. Is it 39? I'll just check. Maybe it's not. It might be. Might be. Wait, no, it's a tree, isn't it? No, it's... Right, what are they counted as? No, that's the nectar bushes. It must be a tree. Well, they have the honey extract at level 39, right? And so what do they call that thing? Oh, the beehive tree, level 39. That's right. The tree itself, the foundation of I didn't mean to do that. Right, so the foundation of what this channel, well, kind of, it's about an educational thing. But this is SuperSight. My icon is a bee. My quote is, learn to make coins faster than honeybees make honey. Level 39 is the level. That's going to be the level. And so that's going to be so exciting when I level up to 39. That's going to be awesome. Right, okay, so, and then we didn't, right, so anything more from that? Okay, we do want the cookies, but I first have to sell off some stuff, right, because one of my visitors wants cookies, right, what can I sell? Okay, I'm just gonna sell off everything, because, right, so I'll first buy the cookies before someone else does, right, okay, now we're gonna sell off everything, because we're running out of space, but first, I'll go and give the visitor the cookies, right, so here we are. Which one wanted it? Right, cookie one, and must have been her. Right, okay, there we go, two cookies, for you, and then, I'm gonna make sure that I level up reputation to level 5 when in a video, which will be next video, so I won't do too many visitors, because I want to get that on record. Right, okay, and then we can do that, hopefully, like, who fills brown sugar crates? Like, I wouldn't be doing that. There are some situations that you would, but generally you wouldn't. Anyway, right, so we're gonna go through and we're gonna sell off, and then we have to go check out the fishing area. Right, so selling off the roasted tomatoes, selling off the apple jam, people are gonna love this, they're gonna come flocking in to buy it, selling off the blue sweaters, right, so that's, people are gonna love this, right, so that's 23 space, that will do for now, right, no, sorry, right, so going to here, and, I think, yes, these are ready to be collected, right, so I do nets, because, right, it's, I just do nets, okay, we'll just leave it at that, right, okay, so there we go, we have one, we only have three nets, which means that we're gonna do one of them as, and right, as you can see, right, before, that was full, anyway, that's not full anymore, so that's all good. Right, okay, so there we go, and we'll come in here, and we'll just grab this fish. We don't often do fishing this way, but we're going to this video. Right, and we're up to 17 people requesting to follow me. I'm gonna wait till it's at 50, and then I'm gonna have to, like, reject someone. Anyway, we'll see. Right, so, I would love to be everyone's friend, everyone that friend requests me, I'd love to accept it, but that's just not possible, with the amount of people that request. Right, so this, player has come through and got all these, right, so we'll just thank them for doing that, when, in theory, they should be thanking me for the, I think they got the revive thing the wrong way, like, to tap a tree that gives you XP, and then someone sends you a thank you card. Like, seriously, you should be thanking them for the free XP, you know, like, you know, sometimes you see in the chat, and someone will give you, like, you'll give someone, you'll do a revive for, someone will put a revive thing up, you go to their farm, you'll revive it for them, and they'll say thank you, or be like, yeah, thank you, because it's like, you're not the one to be thanked, you're just tapping on a tree. You know, like, sure, yeah, you're reviving them, and it couldn't be revived otherwise, but you're doing it for the XP, you're not really doing it because you care about the tree being revived. You know, like, sure, I would, if someone requested, to have all these trees that you got no reward for, no XP, I'd still tap them to help them out, but in reality, you're doing it for the XP, you're not, I guess you're doing it to help them out as well, so I guess you can argue thank you, but still, it's kind of like, you sort of should be thanking them as well, because they're giving you the XP for free, in essence, but that's sort of like another talk, you sort of get the idea what I mean. It's like, you know, you both kind of say thank you, like, they're saying thank you that it's revived, so their tree can continue growing, but you're saying thank you for the XP, and that's like a bigger thank you, because everyone's always going to be willing to do revives, but not everyone's ever willing to give out the revives. Anyway, that's just a little bit part of the video I thought I'd just put in there. Right, okay, so that's all good. Right, so there we go, corn. Tap, tap, tap. Right, so we got the corn. We go here. We do this. Right, so I hate 9 eggs. Like, come on. 9 eggs? It's so annoying. It's like some of that annoying amount. Like, 10's the good amount. Right, so we'll get that back online. And then we'll come over here and we'll go tap. 10 of fish fillets. That will do. Right, okay. And then so we got that. And right, and now they're requesting this. And then we can do our 10 eggs. Right, okay. Tap, tap. Right, okay. That's good. And then 10 eggs. Right, in here. 10. Awesome. There we go. And boom. Right, so there we go. Awesome. Right, so that is going to wrap it up for this video. I hope you enjoyed it. Right, and then I have to do the sheep. I forgot about the sheep. Okay, I'm doing the sheep now. Right, okay, sheep going. Yeah, I hope you enjoyed it. There was a lot of, I thought it was pretty cool. Well, I didn't really record me leveling up to the reputation level, which was sad, but we did unlock it, and you saw me buy the train, the personal train. We also got the barbecue grill to 3-star, which happened between now and last video. But most importantly, we leveled up in this. Well, I don't know if that's most importantly. There was a lot of important things in this video, which were really awesome. But leveling up is always one of my favorite things. It's so exciting. It's like, yes, yes, yes. And so I will, every single level up, I absolutely will record it. And also reputation levels, I'll try to record all of them now from now on as well. So yeah, thank you all so much for watching. I really do hope you enjoyed it. Please let me know in the comment what you thought of it. If you've got any questions about Heyday, please let me know and I will be sure to answer up to 100. And you know, you might be saying up to 100, yeah, you've only got X amount of subscribers. But yeah, I'm expecting to grow, and then eventually if I have too many people watching the video, well, you never have too many people watching the videos, but you can have too many people, like, no. You're gonna have, and right, this is confusing. If too many people have comments, you cannot reply to all of them. So far, up to this point, as of this date, when I'm making this video, not releasing it, making it, I've replied to every single question and comment that I have had, but eventually they'll be overwhelming. There'll be so many of them, that this is my hope, that I can't reply to all of them, and you sort of have to answer each other, but I'll do my best, absolute best, to answer as many as possible, and so be sure to leave them, because I will try my best to answer it. Thank you so much for watching. I really do hope you enjoyed it. This has been SuperSight, and remember to make coins faster than honeybees make honey.